Okay, I decided to make this video about taking apart the THRX 10, show you what's inside. I'd like to see what's going on myself. I'm gonna paint this black. I don't like the green. Green doesn't go with anything that I've got. I prefer black paint job. So I'm gonna take it apart, see how this is configured inside. Really enjoy using this. I mostly use it as a Bluetooth device. Recording. So I saw Tony McKenzie's video on doing the taking apart his Mason Barbara video, and they had excellent build quality. I'd like to see how this looks inside. The second video might show you how it all looks after I've taken all this off, but start out with this. I don't know what I'm gonna need. It's all said and done. I hope it works when I get it all back together. I'm better taking things apart. So-so putting things back together. Better than I used to be. Took pictures of the layout of the lettering, so I don't know if I'm gonna screen print that again or end up putting just my own hand lettering on it, or just going by my diagram. Let's see. I've seen a lot of demos of this, but I haven't seen a teardown of it. Proceed to do that right now. Goes. stuff. That seems to loosen something up. We got an auxiliary grommet. It's kind of old now. Too fancy. Screws out. Nothing's loosening up yet. Loosening up now. Battery compartment out. And there's a few more screws in here. It's loosening up. Very careful. You have to take all these. You have to take these off. Hopefully it does not fall into. So take these out. Probably should lay it. See here, things grappling. That's my speed. That's loose. Gently right here. Told one guy who's comparing the Boss Katana with this, and told him if this isn't a good idea, at least you'll know not to do it yourself. But we'll definitely see what's going on. Take those off. Alright, here's a view of the inside. Quite a few pieces to the electric. circuit board. Microchips. Speakers out. I guess you could unclip that. So clip that. Front, side, little tiny LED light in there, gives it a nice little glow. This is the speaker section. It looks like they've got one of those Bose systems that have chambered speakers. Side, inside. The woofers and the tweeters. See the horns going in. And then it curves over to the other speaker. Not much to that part. I don't know if it'd be a little harder to. I wouldn't take out the speaker. See if I could hook it up to a larger speakers. That's basically it. Everything's pretty well marked in there. That's what we're looking at. I guess when I paint it, I'll just have to tape off these sections. So I'm not going to take all that off. At least I got it separated from the bottom, which is already black. It'd be easier to get a a good paint job. That's about it for now. See you later.